What up, gamers? T.U.G here. This is episode 14 of the Ultimate Let's Play Breath of Fire. Last time we met up with Ross the Rich Man. He agreed to lend us his ship if we save his daughter. We're going to be heading this way to get the means to do so. Keep your guard up while you're in Bleak. It's full of thieves. So it looks like our next destination is going to be the town of Bleak. And it sounds to me like we're going to want to keep our eyes on our pockets. And we're going to get right into the swing of things here. Get right into the fray. Strategically attacking opponents so that Ryu can just sweep them up with the boomerang. And it looks to me like we're going to be dealing with a bit of a maze here. Again, trying my best not to leave anything behind. And now we got another five flies to deal with. Hopefully, I will not leave one standing like I did last time I fought this group. Go ahead and take one out. That's one. That's two. That's three. And that's four. Let's get that battle done in one round. Okay, so if I go down, that's a dead end. I see some treasure guarded by a door. I don't believe I have the means to get to that treasure yet. Hopefully, I'm not that far off from getting it. Gotta deal with another five fly group here. One thing I don't like is how quick they are. It's gonna force me to heal up at the end of this battle. And again, I left two standing. Could use that slam a little earlier, Nina. Now my HP is starting to get a little critical right now, so I'm gonna have to burn some herbs here. Just trying to see how much further I have to level up here. Okay, I don't think there's anything I can do with my equipment here. Yeah, I don't think I can get that one treasure, so I'm just going to go ahead and move on. Nice critical. Not quite enough to take that guy down, though. I'm debating on whether or not I should just go ahead and equip my sword. It looks like there's a broken down wall here, so I will be able to get those two treasures. Again, trying to be a little strategic in who I attack here. Well, that slam may have made that irrelevant. Okay, well, we've got some free treasures here. A cure and a shell helmet. Will the shell helmet be beneficial for anybody? Well, Bo can't use it. Ryu can't use it. And Nina can't use it? So none of my guys can use it. So, as it stands right now, it's just taking up space in my inventory. Also, I did notice that I think Nina's just one battle away from leveling up. So let's make this quick. Is that going to be enough for one round knockout? Yes, it is. Nina's at level 13. And she learned Warp. Okay. I've been waiting for that spell for a while. What Warp will do is allow me to warp to any town I've been to in the past, so no more heavy backtracking. Unfortunately, I cannot use it in a dungeon. I can only use it on the world map. It looks like we got the Bulla's cousins here, the Bullies. So let's give myself a power boost here. Put that guy on ice. And have the other guy eat my boomerang. So I'm going to be heading upstairs. Got another trio of flies to deal with. Maybe those flies are just lightning quick. Okay. Now we move on to the next floor. Is it just me, or are the battles starting to get a lot more frequent now? Okay, got more split paths here. I'm not entirely sure if I've come across all the new enemies in this area yet, though I am debating on using a Marble 3 just based on the sheer number of battles I've been getting in since I've gotten into this cave. And can't get that, it's locked. And that rock wall to the left of me is pretty intact, and I don't think I have the means to break it down. So that's a little frustrating, so I'm going to take my frustration out on these bullies. And apparently that bully took exception to that. He just wiped out Ryu. Wow, did not expect that to come from that bully. Guess that's why I call him a bully. Anyway, gotta heal up here. I'll have you use Nina's cure spell as opposed to my herbs and stuff. I might need those later on. Okay, these guys are no big deal. Took a bit of a hit there. I always get nervous when Nina gets attacked because she is kind of fragile despite the fact that she's in the back row. I think we kind of made a bit of a loop, so now that gate's open in case I need to backtrack. So basically we made ourselves a little shortcut. Want to get a some of Bo's AP there. Yeah, one thing about those slams, they impact every enemy that you hit. So I literally just got a quintuple critical hit with one flip of the boomerang. Power boost does the bully in. Okay. Bo needs some extra power just in case we run into those bullies again. I do not want to have to eat another thunderbolt. And so far, it doesn't look like I have to. But I do want to exercise caution. Okay, moving on. Oh, I'm at the end. Excellent. Okay, so got this tower here. I think I have to go in there later. Let me see what it is. Yeah, the door's locked, so I don't think I can make any progress in this tower, so I'm just gonna pass it by and move on, because I think Bleak is literally just around the corner. We've still got these flies to deal with. However, I also believe there is an enemy around here that will give me a lot of experience. So hopefully I'll be able to find it, at least demonstrate it. And if I have to grind it all, if I am lucky enough to come across one or a few of them, it'll definitely make the upcoming battles a lot easier. I mean, so far I haven't had to grind at all off camera. However, this game is pretty lean when it comes to the battles. I mean, I've beaten this game a couple times in the past, and my levels were only in like the high 20s or low 30s or something in that range. So, despite the fact I'm only around level 14, 13 with some characters, I'm actually at a pretty good spot, I believe, in terms of where I should be in the terms of experience. This is the town of Bleak. This is Bleak. It's a village of happy thieves. It's a game for us. We steal things to see if we can get away with it. Watch your pouch. This village is full of thieves. I do have the pouch I bought a couple episodes ago. It is secured by a string. For some reason, I think that little fact is going to help me. If you have a problem, talk to the head of the thieves. Well, let me go ahead and heal up first. We offer free lodging, stay as long as you like. Seems a little too good to be true, if you ask me, but let's see what happens. Looks like something's gonna happen while I'm sleeping. A string was attached to your pouch, you caught it just in time. I'm sorry, please keep this to yourself. Take this for your troubles. And we got 5 grand out of it. We get for trying to steal my stuff while I'm asleep. Unfortunately, you deny me my sleep, so I didn't get healed. I won't try it again. I've learned my lesson. So now you're gonna let me rest? Thank you. I don't like when people steal from me. What's this? Well, hi, I'll tell you your fortune for 200 gold. Okay. Now close your eyes and concentrate, okay? This won't take long. I'm sensing something already. I'm getting close, just a few more minutes, okay? Yeah, you're taking too long. I can't tell your fortune unless you concentrate, just a few more minutes. Yeah, she just took 200 of my gold. I think all my items are intact here. This will move, but you need someone stronger. Guess I'll be coming back later. Close your eyes and concentrate, brack! Concentrate, brack! Can't be ill from eating potatoes. Looks like I took a little bit of damage. Not too much, though. Yeah, you definitely gotta be cautious here. See if there's any good weapons here. Hopefully they're not a steal. Get the wool robe. Use that 5,000 bucks I earned earlier. Bronze armor for bow. Do I or do I not? Yeah, let's go ahead and do it. And now they're also selling daggers. Now, none of my guys can use daggers, so I'm going to assume that we're going to be getting another new character very soon. Don't know exactly when, though. Thank you. Okay. And just your basic items here, but I've pretty much burned all of my cash. People have fled their hometowns because of the dark dragons. Come and see the great magician at work. Put 100 gold on the table and make it disappear? Yeah, right. Grab these treasures, an herb, two herbs. Okay. Anything here? Another pair of herbs there. Hardly seems worth it if you ask me. I understand there's a connection between the goddess and the dark key. So there was the light key in Aurea, and there's the dark key here. The book reveals the tricks of master thieves. It's hidden in crypt. Someone tells you that's where we're heading next. I've seen the old man the light key talk to ghosts. Very odd. Let's talk to the old man. Karn could help you air the safe in Aurea, but he's in crypt now. You'll need the icicle to travel in the desert. Trade a gold bar for it? You have a gold bar. I'll trade the icicle for it. I knew that gold bar was going to come in handy, and now I have the means to enter the desert. Okay, so let's go ahead and look at these treasures here, if there are any. A life and a white antler. Okay. Definitely more useful than a pair of herbs. Okay, well, I think I'm just going to go ahead and call it quits here, and then we'll continue our trek to the desert in the next episode, now that we have the icicle. So, until next time, this is T.U.G saying, be smart, be safe, have fun. Later, gamers.